Dickie Adams, we think we already kind of know each other, and my game is called Emprise, and the premise is you are a group of adventurers that have been doing this for so long, that you don't really care about the treasure as much anymore, is the prestige, and they're like going to one-up each other, like, I took out 15, well, I took out 17, So in this particular format, we're working on a truncated level set. Typically, you would have 5 normal levels. And then somewhere between levels 6 and 10, you go into a boss monster, which will finish the game. If you've been played Nerds or Demon or Dutch Blitz, the gameplay is all about fast timing. Everybody plays at once. Everybody's going to go at the same time. If I borrow your deck there, Tim. So in your pile, you have a couple of character cards. You're going to use those once per round, if you can. So, for example, you've got the ability to defeat a monster with wounds between 8 and 10, and you have the ability to defeat a monster with wounds between 5 and 10. But if you look at your epic strike there, Evan, you've got between, I think, 8 and 10 or 6, and you get to take an extra treasure from the pile when you do that attack. Because you don't have 2 special attacks like
monster.
Tim does. Extra monster pile from there. Yeah, so they're the treasures on the
pile. Oh, okay.
Yeah. So, and then on the front of these cards, your player cards, and everybody has the same essential deck. You've got the fireballs, you've got arrows, you've got a sword, and you've got a mace, kind of representing the 4 characters that are doing the attacks. And you're going to play these cards a la Nerds onto the monster stacks that are coming out based upon the level, which you'll see in just a second. But you can only play cards on top of the same color. Since you haven't played a speed game, when you play a 1, that means anybody else can play the 2 fireball on top of that 3 fireball all the way up to 10, which kills a monster if it makes it that far. The hits cards here are taken when you've got your, I'll show you when you play your cards out here. The hits go on top of your stamina pile, and they can be healed by any other player, but only damage you. And then also in your stacks, you've got heals, which take care of those hits. They both count as victory points at the end of the round. So if you play a heal onto another player, then I forgot the name of himself.
Eli.
If you played a heal on Eli, Eli would get 1 victory point for the hit that he played. You'd get an extra victory point for the heal that you played, and you played more cards in the round.
Right.
So that's the basics of what cards are in here. There's one more card that's also called Change of Fortune. This guy right here. If this comes up as a valid play, what it'll allow you to do is essentially stop the game for a moment and essentially reshuffle your pile and deal it back out again to give yourself a chance. You get a bunch of hits, or you don't like the cards that are showing. But when you play a Change of Fortune or call a Change of Fortune, everybody gets the opportunity to do it right then. If it comes up and you don't want to use it, if it comes up in your focus or your stamina pile, you put it in your luck pile if you don't want to use it. It's in your luck pile. Just leave it in your luck pile and keep cycling through. So, why don't you go ahead and shuffle that one, Tim. If you haven't already shuffled, go ahead. I'll explain the next part. As I mentioned, you're going through it's like a dungeon crawl here. So we're going to flip over the first level, and we're going to start out in the flooded room. So in the flooded room, we're going to have 7 monsters that are going to be attacking you at a time. Anytime you kill a monster, a new monster comes out of the water and attacks you again. Until somebody clears their focus deck, and then that scares away the rest of the monsters in that room, and you can move on to the next one. There's also special rules on each of the rooms. In this case, start with 13 focus. Normally you start with 10. But because fighting in water is a little more difficult, it's going to be a little harder to get through your focus deck. So, my suggestion is, I'm going to just deal out 7 cards here. Kind of spread them out. Those are your attack points there. On the back of the cards are treasure of various numbers. Grabs to steal cards from other players. There are defeats, which defeat monsters between 6 and 10. Heals. And there's also shields that will deflect hits. So, as you kill monsters the next round, you might pick up treasure that's hidden, which you can set aside and keep track of so that you don't have more points at the end of the game. It's a way for somebody to be able to come back from a little bit behind. Or you might reveal that you've got a grab in between rounds and steal Eli's hidden treasure. But his hidden treasure might actually be a heal that he just left upside down. to try to get you to take one without realizing that he actually had two checkers.
So the focus is the pile. We put like 13
cards. So put 13 cards face down in a stack. Put the top one over. If you come up with a heel or a hit or a change of fortune in this first pile, put it right back into that bigger stack. Now, dealing from left to right, deal three cards face up and one, two, three next to it.
Face up?
Face up. You get a heel or a hit, put that back into this big pile here and just deal out another one. So you've got clean cards all the way around.
So if you're ever going through this and you reveal a hit or a thing?
Now, from this point on, once we start playing, if you reveal a hit, it has to go onto your stamina pile. Just reveal it out of your luck pile or out of this pile here. If you reveal a heal, the only way you can really use it is to play it on someone else or yourself where there's a hit. But if there's no hit showing, that heal is just going to sit there until you do something with it. And then the luck pile, you're going to take in your hand. You can only play one card out at a time, so you've got a one there. But even if you had a two that you could play immediately.
What's the luck pile?
The luck pile is this, the leftover pile here.
Okay.
So you're going to keep that. I'm right-handed, so I keep it in my left hand. And you're going to take one, two, three, and then flip over the cards as the game is going. The top card you can use. So go ahead and do one, two, three, and flip it over just as an example. So if you lay that down, you've got the 10 right now that you've got.
No, I don't want to have a hit.
But he has a hit on top, so he would have to immediately move that hit to one of his stamina cards. Cover one up, preventing it from being played until such time that it's healed. You probably don't want to cover up a 3.
But that
back in that file. Go ahead and shuffle your luck deck one more time just to show you how it works. If you play one card,
it's just like nerds.
Just like nerds. So if you play the top card, you play the next card. You play the next card all the way through. One note on Emprise. When you get to the bottom of your luck pile, if you haven't played anything out, take the top card, put it on the bottom, flip it over, keep going.
Okay,
because
you don't get stuck.
You don't get stuck. We don't want this game to get stuck. We want fast-paced action. We want everybody playing at the same time. There's no turns. Everything is good. So let's say you've gone through this whole pile, you flipped them all over, but you didn't play anything. Just take the top card, put it on the bottom, flip it over, and start over 1, 2, 3. So that one could go out. You're just going to be cycling cards as fast as possible. Because while defeating monsters is important, and clearing your focus is important, the more cards you play, the more experience points you get. That's what counts at the end of the game.
That's right. Cool.
But
that
still
is
defeating
cool.
The monster. So I've got the deck already set up for a few monsters, so whenever you're ready, somebody can call go. I'll kind of guide and point out some spots that you can use.
How do we kill the monster?
The monsters can be killed by either taking this number up to 10, that would kill this monster. Which number?
So we're going to play cards.
So we're going to play a 1, then a 2.
So he's got a
10 on top
right there. So if it got to a fireball 9, and he played a fireball 10, we kill that monster. We stop for a moment, we move that off to the side, we move a new monster out, and then once we get done with the round, I'll explain how everything kind of gets resolved.
So I could just put a 1 on one of these.
That is when at the start of the game, you'll put a 1 on there, and once you've cleared that 1, you'll move the 7 over into this slot, and you flip the next one up.
Got it.
So that's how you shift cards.
And then when I'm stuck here, that's what
this here.
Yes.
Defeat a monster with wounds between 8 and 10. Does that mean basically if it
eight,
if
nine or
this
10
has
showing,
an 8,
yeah,
8,
9,
or
10,
I can then
you
play
say,
this and
you say double strike, and everybody stops for a minute. You clear that monster, you put a new monster card out,
okay.
And you say go. Anytime somebody says stop or pauses the game for an action, that person is the one that says go to restart.
Wouldn't a monster with 10 already be gone?
That's true. That's one thing I have to think about.
Okay.
Because it says between blah and blah, and really there's not
right.
Okay. That would
eight
be one. That would be number, But that's okay for this.
Above
case.
8. You
so
can say above 8.
So we just keep killing these until?
Until somebody clears this pile. Once this pile is gone, let's say that Ben has cleared out all of his cards, so if you have any left here, even if he has his 3 stamina, then he'll say, I'm out. And that'll end that round. And we'll
Okay.
So, whenever you're ready, 1 second. Eli, you may want to move this guy out just a little bit.
Just a little bit, yeah.
So that you can play your luck.
Right?
Yes, you can. Anything that's face up, you can play out.
Right.
All right. Go. Oh, face up. There you go.
So, I don't have to do anything with that.
No, not yet. Because there's nothing to play. Move your 5 over to that slot. Put the next
and
one.
We flip up 3 at a time?
Yep, 3 at a time. Nobody's hit yet.
Yeah.
It's starting to get going here.
Stop.
You're gonna use, so you use a double stripe. So then take this pile and just move it off. Just set it off to the side. And then set a new monster out. There's always be it's this many positions. And then whenever you say go or start playing, then everybody else is gonna play.
Go.
I'm gonna heal a hit, so does it stay in my deck?
So just you just throw it at him and he sets it aside.
Right.
There you go. Okay, so he killed this monster. So he gets the treasure now.
Because
he hit the card. So go ahead and set it aside. And then put out a new monster card.
But I get points for each thing I say.
So, and then as soon as you're ready, Eli, he starts playing cards. Go. So just move this one over to a card.
Stop. Fireball.
Okay.
5 to 10. Kill this guy. Give him the monster. And we go. Hit.
Oh, wait, I got
my heal. Okay.
So, wait, if I reveal the hit, that hits me?
Yeah, so it would hit you. So, he said heal all, so everybody take your hits and set them aside. You get a monster from the.
Why do I want to do that?
Because you get a treasure right now.
Well, why do I wait till they're not injured?
Oh, no, you did it right now. That's why they get to take the hits off. You called heal all, they all took the hits off.
But does everybody need to be injured
right.
for it to be able to do that?
No.
So, what? So I just do that out of goodness of my heart?
And because you play cards and it gives you good stuff.
Right,
we'll
but I could do that when they're not injured.
No, because there's nobody to heal.
Oh, okay. I get
it. Yeah. Whenever you're ready. All
right.
are you hit?
No. No, that's off the side.
That is off the side.
Way too slow with this.
I believe in you. Oh.
And
that's
something
hit. This.
Can I just... use the shield? What is that? I don't know. Wait. Can't you throw that on here?
Wait, what
happened? Oh, there was
an extra one.
He's out.
Okay
so everybody
stop.
Okay, so what happened was Evan had played a one on top of this one. But you can't play a one on one.
That's true.
He would have actually beat you here. So what I was trying, well, I know, but I was trying to keep the game moving and knew that you would be able to get through your cards, and Evan was going. So he didn't. Okay, so
I didn't score anything.
Well, so you did. You just don't know that you did.
You just got this for free.
I should have epic striked.
You should have, but you didn't.
Okay.
Okay, so what you need to do now is count up how many cards you have in your focus deck. That's this pile right here. Count up those cards, starting with your two. Include that card. Yes. So remember that number. And then take your stamina pile and that focus pile, put them all in your luck deck, put them all together. All of those cards are going right to that pile. Just remember that you have six.
Okay.
And then all the rest of the monsters run away, so that means all of these cards, which have your backs, count as points for you because you did do the hitting. But the monsters just run away.
What about this stuff over here?
Those need also need to be sorted out, but if you have a pile there, this is your treasure.
So these also go into
the pile. Yep, so they all need to be sorted out and hand back to players.
Yeah, I don't think so.
Yeah,
so
I see free game charts.
Oh yeah. Right. No, I get that. What I was confused about is like it seems like
D&D, nobody
else.
Well, you still if you let other people stay here, you gain a lockup.
That's good for me.
No, it's not
because you won't be able to get your card out either.
Right. Okay.
Yeah.
So these number of cards that we got back are going to count for something?
Yep, so count them up.
And we're still remembering our old number.
That's right. You'll subtract that from the number that you have. You had 7, 3,
11.
We'll do subtract the other number from
that. 6.
So,
no, sorry, 5. Because I was thinking minus 6, 11 minus 6 is 5. No,
so,
no.
The important thing to note here is Evan had 11 points, even though you still had cards
five,
left,
yeah.
Which was almost.
So, you got 16 cards out?
So, you still played a lot of cards out from your luck deck,
yeah,
that you weren't aware of. Okay, so now check your treasure. If you've got a grab, you can use it now. You want to use that hit. Did you count that as a point?
Nope. Yeah. So it was 6.
It was 6.
I was right.
You were right the whole time.
So tell me about this sheet.
Oh, Ben, you get one.
You can place 2 hits on top of it.
Oh.
They still count as victory points at the end of the game. They can't be healed off the shield.
Okay.
You can't play a heal on the shield.
So I should remember to use this.
That's correct. Okay. Okay, so go ahead and flip over to the next level.
Spiders.
So now just deal out 11 cards, and you have 10 focus. When you kill monsters, you don't have to put them out, back a new monster out, far away from yourself. You know, the monster probably crawled out right next to you if you killed one. So, put the next monster close to you, but make sure it's still within the play area.
Right, right.
All right, so 10 guards face down with the top one up.
Oh, wow. That's real good.
This is where you may want to use that change of fortune.
Okay.
So, the way the change of fortune works,
so I can just set this.
So, put this back in here and put one more card on top.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I'm ready.
Wow. With change of fortune, if you had 5 cards here plus 3 stamina and you had 2 hits on them, you take the whole pile of your luck pile, shuffle up, deal 5 cards, 1, 2, 3, hits are back in your luck pile.
Okay.
You're going again. But we'll explain that if you actually
okay.
All right. One hand only.
Yep.
Yeah. Okay. Ready? Well,
so I can't go.
Ah, right. Yeah.
Well, standard rights rules.
Yes. Go. Yeah. None of this can make much of a difference in this. There's lots of monsters.
Ah, gosh.
It's okay.
I'm going to heal a hit.
Thank you.
So just send
a change of fortune. Pause.
Okay, so everybody pause. So he's going to play his change of fortune. So decide so it counts as a bigger point because he's
yeah.
Used.
Nice.
Take, you've got nobody's. You've played yours out, so you may want to hold. But if you want to change up your pile, count on how many cards you have here.
And then we just reshuffle
the whole
thing.
Shuffle
the whole
everything
okay.
In here.
Oh, the whole thing.
Yeah, the whole thing.
Okay, so I got my whole stack.
Oh, but I was about to place it there.
That's okay.
So wait.
Leave it. But you still. Oh no, you're gonna shuffle that.
So
you probably don't want to switch it.
Yeah.
You just might.
I
probably should, right?
Yeah, those, yeah, I would shuffle it in. It might make it worse. Then, sorry, you don't want that. That
okay.
One is not going to be that much.
Okay.
Trying to get that other red stuff out. All that together, shuffle it all up.
Right.
Okay. Deal it back out again. That's much better.
Look out, everybody. I wonder if you could just flip cards off your top to replace the top 4.
Maybe, but I was trying to force the hits back into there.
Oh, the hits and everything.
Yeah,
okay,
everything.
Yeah.
I'm ready.
Okay, go. Nice. Ben's on fire.
So my heal one hit, this
that,
in my luck deck, it
just keep going.
Just keep going.
Yep.
Okay.
Because you can't heal it off your shield. You got to move that hit out. So you're 9 there.
Okay, I'll do a heal. I'll stop.
So it's only going to get 1, but that's okay. You use the heal.
You
got it.
Yeah.
Yeah. So put it over here because it counts a point. Grab a monster.
That off, right?
Exactly. So then you say go.
Okay, and go. Oh, if I get this, I have to put it out.
Yeah, I have to put it out.
Stop. I'm going to heal one hit off of you.
Okay.
Oh, sorry.
Heal one hit on any other player. Take a monster card from the stack.
Okay, so he's going to heal yours, and then you take.
Great. While we're stopped. Oh wait. Stop.
Oh, wait,
no. You
have to wait for him to go.
All right, go.
Stop. Fireball. Kill that guy. Okay, new monster.
Okay, you ready?
Go. Heal hit.
This actually should be huge, but you just healed it for him. So,
darn it.
Nice. Ben is getting close. Yeah, we get a 3 out.
gosh, I got hit.
Oh, no, two hits. Oh.
Change of fortune. Do it. Stop. Do you want to change of fortune with this many cards?
Oh, does he have to deal back up
to 10? Uh-huh. No, 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 not up to 10. You're just going to deal out these new cards again, but this is pretty good. Are you sure you want to do it?
Well, when
you can do it.
What is an 8 doing? Oh, because I can clear these ones.
Yeah.
All
right. Your floor is going to clear.
You're
going to
have to play with this one.
Yeah. I'll wait.
Okay, all right.
You're like crazy.
You should heal too.
I mean, that's like any of those fast games.
Gosh. Okay, let's go.
I'm just all about this.
Quick.
Heal one.
You must know like spiders.
Yeah.
In my thought. I'm not focused.
He's out.
I'm out.
Boom. Oh. Good job. Alright. So the rest of these monsters run away. Count up your focus pile.
Yeah, some of the complexity
levels. Your focus.
So question. I hadn't moved this over here yet. Does that move?
Just
no.
Yeah.
Pass
on.
And
I have to be awake.
Darn it. Come on.
Okay. I have 11 cards here. That's probably not right.
That's not right. You'll put that.
Let's try it.
What number do we subtract?
So how many? Yeah, this number here. So
okay.
Do we count
these in our status?
Nope. They go in here.
So I've had all these come through on me. Did these all count as points?
Yep. Flip them over because I don't think they're all yours. Well, you gave them back.
All the ones.
Yeah.
Okay.
So these count for points for you.
Did you start with 10 cards?
Yeah,
man. Did you start with 10 cards?
11.
Apparently. I think I'd change your fortune this,
When I play one of these cards, does it count?
Nope.
Okay, that makes sense.
You can flip it back over for this round. Here's your cards that you played out. Here's your cards that you played out.
I got 12.
12?
Minus
take
4.
Take that, Benny.
And there's no minus score, so you're 11.
Hey, see if things are looking up.
Hey.
I got 13.
If you have to use that rule, it's not good.
That's right.
It's not good.
Whole points, boop. All right, so Tim has 29, Ben has 16, Evan has 11, Eli has 10. Next level.
Can't do it. Can't use them on the go.
All right, hold on. I'm grabbing some turns.
Oh, good. So we get to
steal from.
Get a chance to
do another one like this.
This
is
nice. Oh,
that's
just
like
a little
now they know you've got a date. Now you're up for flip the next one over just in case it's a. This is important. Uh oh. What did I say?
Flip up the next
one. Like that.
Right here?
One hit. Start with one hit. So, find a hit.
Oh, nice.
Start with one in place.
Everyone start with first with one.
Yeah.
Cool. Killing it.
Real cool.
Killing it.
Yeah.
So flip the next level over.
I feel like there could be a little more.
Oh, that's it?
So you set the spike. Well, you spike trap. They're running monsters.
Oh, yeah.
Treasure.
Overall,
evenly divide the remaining treasure at the end of the rounds.
What?
Yeah.
The great equalizer.
Hopefully there's a lot of grabs.
Does it just randomly throw everything together?
What's that?
Does it just randomly throw everything together and then divide it out? Or does it just like...
We'll pull them all in and we'll just deal them out on the table. You can't heal your own hat. So these... This needs to go back into here. And you just draw a new card.
Wait, so right. How does it work if you have a hit?
So you started out with a hit. So you had one that you had to set aside. This one goes back in this pile.
Okay.
Deal a new one out. Flip the top one over. Place your hit.
I'm ready.
You got your set up.
You got 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Okay, put that one back in the pile.
That one just goes back in. Okay.
Yeah. There you go. 3 up. Hope for a win. 3. Alright. And I'll put one of that hit on there.
So ready.
You ready?
Yep.
Okay.
Yeah.
So speedy.
Go.
Right,
okay,
now.
Stop. Heal 2. Me and Evan.
Get healer's shield.
Oh,
that's okay though.
He doesn't start with a hit on that?
He does, but it hit his shield.
He hit his shield.
Oh, okay. Well, I'll heal us too.
Sweet, thank
Eli
you.
And Ben get healed, so take your hit off. You're not going to heal your brother because he stole from
no.
you?
All right,
go.
Going?
Go.
Right, yeah.
I'll heal all. Stop.
Now he's going to heal everybody. He got hit again. Alright,
oh
no.
My gosh. Alright, there's something.
There we go.
Gotcha.
After you heal.
Yeah. Love it.
Gosh, no ones are coming out.
There it is. There we go. Good weight there, Evan.
See, just match all the numbers. Whoever has the one on top last.
Yeah, you have
the pile.
Yeah. Yeah. Right. Sit inside.
Fireball! Stop!
Let's see, fireball, and you get all of it.
Yeah.
Well, there's certain, like,
yeah.
Certain
we played. Go ahead, everyone. We played one round with some friends, and they were just screaming. Fireball!
Does everyone have that, or is it just his ability?
He's the wizard. He has the fireball.
Okay.
You can take two strikes on your shield.
Heal your hit.
Oh, you healed it.
Oh.
Send it aside.
No. Oh crap! And I just revealed a hit.
Heal a hit.
Thank you. You don't have to touch them. You don't have to hand them a heal. You just throw it at them. They have to deal with it.
Their injury.
Their injury. Their medkit.
Is that a six right there?
One of a nine.
Oh,
darn it! Looks like a six.
It's got a line.
Well, stop! Stop! That's it. Epic strike.
Very nice.
And then I take an extra monster from the stack.
Okay. Whenever you're ready. He's gone for it.
He's ready. Okay, I'm ready.
Come around and
darn it.
I'm hit!
Sorry, there's nothing I can do.
Nothing I can do now. That hit goes out.
One of the first people, whoever gets rid of their focus, pile first.
Too bad that 9-10 came out so late.
Yeah.
Heal your hit.
Yeah.
This one's 9.
Yep.
Okay, depending on the monster.
Someone have a stinking yellow 2. You're yellow 2, right there. Throw it out there. Dude, you're 2.
7, 7, 7, 7.
Change of fortune.
Okay.
Change.
Stop.
Just
fortune.
Right, you're not going to shuffle your cards.
Pretty sure I still have 10.
Eli.
Only 8?
What does...
Make sure you count back out to 8, though.
Yeah.
back to 8, not back to 10.
Whatever, I think I'm fine.
That's a life lesson.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Might as
well
right
now. We'll do it.
Yeah, 1, 2, 3.
Let's just get
this on the
card deck.
You ready?
Yeah.
You made me
guess.
Stop!
Kill
that.
Right. You get an extra one for that?
No.
Okay.
Don't think so. Defeat a monster with wounds between 8 and 10.
All right. Whenever you're ready.
Go.
Yeah.
I'm hit.
Heal.
That's first.
That's why it's important just to throw the card at the other player.
Yeah,
because the first one get there.
Yeah.
Heal. Heal your hit. Over.
I'm hit.
Heal.
Yeah. Man.
Lightning bolt.
Gosh.
Heal.
Thank you.
Hold on. He's setting up his lightning bolt.
Sorry. Let's
go.
Heal.
He got it. Only if you killed the monster.
Wow.
Stop.
I finally got here.
Stop. There's
a monster.
Right there.
Okay. Where
is this?
Whenever you're ready.
But it kind of helps them, right?
He's going. He's playing. He's flipping cards. There's that 2.
The plans
went to point. If point and if they can put more cards out, you can put out.
Yeah, okay. Keeps it going.
Oh my gosh. You guys are killing me out here.
You know, now somebody was like,
go 7, 7.
Not help them.
8, 9, 10. I'm
he's
done.
Out. He's out.
Oh, okay.
All right, so this monster dies. This monster was killed. Another monster would come out at the end of that round.
Boom.
Okay, so then we're going to take these guys because it's the mimic room, the treasure. Room, and we'll divide these up in just a minute.
Dun, dun, dun.
Oh, shit. Yeah. We'll take these cards here. So those there's monsters in there, so you want to pull those out.
Yeah, nice.
So these on every side. Damien, we got one level left.
Thank you.
You got a few more over there.
Yep. Yep.
She'll probably get it at some point.
Just
not
Tim
for me.
Said, as soon as,
well,
as soon as you heard nerds, he's like, I'm in front of
his
mom.
He's an old card shark. Games.
I don't know.
She just nerds.
13.
13
total bonus.
Nice.
Pretty happy with that.
14. Nice work.
Yeah,
27.
Hit. I'm awake.
Oh my gosh.
That's minus your status. You only have like 3 or 4
left.
I only have 4 left too.
That's
not a good math. I actually had a pretty good
round. So, treasure. One runner out.
You guys are playing with a handicap over here.
Do you have grabs? Now the time to use them. Okay, who are you going to take from? Big money, big money, no money. Stop.
We were trying to set
it. This goes in this card.
And I've got a grab.
Who are you going to take from?
How many you got over
there? Tim has 56 points.
Okay.
Yeah,
Tim has 56 points. All
right, that's what I'm taking.
Okay. Right,
guys,
yeah.
All right. Flip over the next level.
Is it the boss?
Who's the boss?
Yeah. 13 focus. Two players must clear focus.
That means once you're out, call that you're out, keep playing.
Right.
Somebody else has to clear focus. 13 focus. Nice try, Butterfly.
Here we go.
Can you deal out 10 monster cards?
Yes.
Please.
Yeah, so we've got.
Wow. So pretty.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah. 13 on the top one's up, right? 10.
That's still on camera.
Yeah.
That's still on camera, though.
Yes.
Okay.
Ready. Hold your horses.
You guys
so, score, running score right now, Tim has 56 points.
No,
ridiculous.
Ben has 39, Evan has 25, Eli, you have 23. You're not too far back.
Yeah, sure.
No,
I'm lying way far back.
It's all right. I don't know what you got for treasure there, but you might have something interesting.
Oh, my gosh.
13.
Hey, that's not bad. That's not bad.
You might want to leave your healing strike and your double strike and get to them. Also, if you have treasure that has things like defeats, heals...
Yes, I know. I keep on forgetting to use
this thing.
Now is
the time
thing.
To reveal those treasures so you can remember to use them.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Otherwise,
not worth anything.
You may,
at the end
like,
of the game,
this one that
tie,
I have forgotten to use like 4 times.
Win, but it really is more important to use these to protect yourself.
Yeah.
Ready, kids?
All right. Two players have to clear focus.
Ready.
Kill the boss. Go.
Head off the battle. We deflect a hit. Bound.
Boom. Nice.
Oh my gosh, you've got to be kidding
me.
I need to change a fortune.
Change a fortune, son.
Change a fortune. You
already?
it was like there.
Okay, so he called change a fortune.
I'll change.
Free.
I am changing fortune. Thank you.
You know, that the addition of that card actually has helped more than I thought it would. For a while there, I was avoiding explaining it to people because it felt like a little more.
Feel like we need it.
But once somebody's done it once, then everybody's like, oh, no, I'm going to do this. Oh, yeah, I don't
play anymore. This just... It's like a helpful to clear out what you're stacked with.
Did you get 13 that time, Evan?
Ooh, that is not better.
So oh, change. Oh.
Cha-ching.
I did get 13.
Yeah.
I want to actually shuffle my deck.
Hey.
Alright.
You're the tank, you know?
Alright.
Ready.
12, 13.
You didn't play a card out? You should have one less. In
oh, you're right.
That's the only confusing part, is remembering
yeah,
where you're at.
All right.
What can you do? You know,
yep.
The risk.
Okay.
And go.
You learned the lesson the hard way.
That's right. School hard. Oh, school hard. No, that's right.
Lightning bolt.
Wow. Oh, my gosh.
That lightning bolt just can't be stopped.
Stop.
Change of fortune.
Again?
Change of fortune.
I am not going to change of fortune. Like, seriously.
What's that?
I was just thinking of some way that, like, because it happens a lot, it slows the game down a lot.
It
you
can.
Know? So,
yeah,
like,
change
your. Yeah. I think you could get one. And
it seems like you could just change your face up cards here because you don't know what these are face down cards are, anyway. So, you're a believer in the
I call stop
the
business.
The discipline of. It's a quantum cards. Cards are always shuffling and moving in there until you reveal it.
But I mean,
so the cat is neither dead nor alive, and your muscles are
strategically.
I'm subscribing to the same.
Is this the thing you call stop for?
Yeah, because you're gonna
take
a monster.
Yeah.
But
yeah. Stop.
But hold on. That was a good question because if it's already stopped, you might as well just say I'm gonna do this.
Okay.
Before everybody starts playing.
Heal your hit.
So he's gonna heal your
hit. Right. Appreciate it.
And I get one of these, right?
And then go ahead.
Play on.
Darn it. I thought.
There it is.
Stop.
Heal.
Defeat 6 to 10.
Darn it.
Nice. So you got your heal.
What do I do with this?
Put it right, just leave it right here. We're going to heal it in a second.
No monster. And go.
Stop.
I think you got me.
I'm going to double strike this thing.
Okay, yeah.
I think you got
it. I think it was just louder. I think it's all
yeah,
and
go.
Okay. Stop. Heal all.
Three. Just one?
Yep.
Because two players have a clear focus.
Yeah.
That's okay.
All right.
I'm taking a bit.
Okay. Go.
Okay, and go.
It'll hit. I'm going to have it.
No, because somebody used up their special ability on themselves.
Now I've got a hit.
The worst.
For coming. Glad you made it. You got some good feedback.
I did get feedback.
You cool?
Yep.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, it's too late. He's got another hit right now.
Yeah,
you got to deal with that hit there.
Heal it.
Heal
it. Stop. Heal.
There's just two.
No,
he's using a heal two. Not heal. Okay.
Who did you heal?
Everybody.
So
okay.
You
just use your heal.
Okay.
Okay, go.
Yeah, it's really cool. I like what they're doing. It's nice to support the cards.
Sorry.
Yeah.
Oh, gosh.
You're there. More space
for less. That's rather interesting.
Get closer. Oh, man.
Nobody heals.
It's a lot. It's a lot.
It's true, man. I'm
a hit.
You got a two fireball.
It's too late for you.
There's
okay,
a fireball.
No.
Okay, so
darn it.
Take
you got a two on that fire, and there's one up there.
Second.
It looks like you're going by, increasing.
Oh, okay. You're talking to somebody else. Okay, go.
Heal.
Thank you. I've got a heal
with him. Not anymore.
Oh, was that a seven? I think so.
That was the seven.
It was the seven.
No.
Oh, there's the eight. There's the nine. You were hit. That's it.
Oh, crap.
Epic strike.
Crap. I threw it on the wrong one. I wanted to throw it on the
wrong one. Oh, Eli. Go. Flip up that top card there.
Just comes up. What do I do with
it? Just pass it to your luck deck. You don't
heal.
Want it.
Oops. Sorry.
Thank you.
Just flip another card.
Yep.
You ever played mirrors or Dutch plates or?
I mean, played some fast-paced card games like speed and such. Yeah. A lot more piles of speed, but.
Yep. Stop. That monster's dead.
Dead monster.
Whenever you're ready,
go. And hold on.
He's playing. Go.
Go.
He said, hold on.
I know he did.
Cheating.
I'm healing. Oh. I'm healing someone.
Nope.
Who's got the five? Green five.
Green five? Green number five? Anyone?
Not me. Oh, I got
there it.
It
is. It's too late, though. There's the six.
Oh, come on.
One's
boom,
clear.
Done.
So you can keep playing. So now we need another person to clear. Defeat the monster.
No.
Stop. I'm clearing this.
Just sit there. Yep.
Oh, yeah. It just goes. Yeah. Just sit there.
All right. Go. Nope. Not there yet. One hand. So three. Where's the three?
Red three. Red three.
Ah. That monster's dead. Go.
Oh, that's Tim's monster.
Boom.
Stop.
Stop. So does Matt.
I was literally throwing
okay.
it as he said it.
It was already in the air.
Oh, that was your last one too?
Yeah, I went, don't.
Yeah.
And I'm like,
this goes over here.
Tim, you threw this green 10, right? I believe so.
Yellow?
Yep.
Wizard.
Okay, I finally feel like I played that last turn.
Like
I should have played every other thing. Except for that when I. Yeah.
For example.
So
I think
annoying.
Was that the last round? That was last round.
Also,
they're just counting up the points right now. We'll,
everyone swarmed me.
We'll
I set myself on fire using a. So I did a spell that made it sound like I have invulnerability to fire, resistance to cold, and I'm on fire. And then I fireball
cool,
centered
man.
On myself.
Super fun.
This is yours.
Oh, yeah.
I obliterated all the enemy
like the
and did a huge, a massive amount of damage to my own team, but whatever. I'm a warlock. That's the kind of thing I do, right?
I guess I
did. I'm a tiefling demon. Yeah.
So then I can use my grabs before I.
I do. That's
well, so that's an interesting thing because we are playing this two ways. We said
for us,
we should try this once.
For wizard,
could you use a grab?
He's by Number Hulk, and he ended up lighting Hulk and himself in the face.
And so we actually did the numbers in one game that we tried it in.
Yeah.
It didn't really make that much of a difference, except
really
when the player is the
stuff. Like,
high scoring. But let's go ahead and play it through as
we
grabs and use them.
Having a guy fall off the edge of a cliff.
I don't have any. Oh,
because,
I think
like,
that like, it makes
sense.
You're
walking out.
Otherwise,
like,
you're getting
his mind,
right?
20.
Yeah.
Effects, so
20 or Evan?
Yeah.
Or
grabbing
grabs
is
just like a set value at the end. Here,
how many points did you have?
Me?
Part of the time where I was ruthlessly stabbed by little children. Like, this was part of the game. I was stabbed by little children. I managed to recover, I was stabbed again, I managed to stab again.
28.
33,
just
I finally beat
22.
Wow.
I finally wasn't last.
Yeah, I got to hear your
talks. 22. Do I get a look at it? No. What'd you get? Eli,
22. I'm going to
grab one of yours. You got any grabs there, Evan? Maybe.
You can use them now because this is the end of the game.
I choose not to.
All right, so count up your extra points.
You may or may not have
25.
25 more for Tim.
I don't do math. 32. Man, that would have been
26.
47. 31. Extra points if you hadn't stolen those.
So I had this since the very beginning, like the first, like this is like the second treasure I got, 31. And I just forgot 31. To use it the
nice.
Whole time.
These are worth 5.
No, because so here's Tim had 109, Ben had 104.
Again, collusion.
See, because the ones he stole from you,
yeah,
he actually won. Evan had 76, Eli had 51. Good guy, game everybody. Thank you for playing.
That was a lot of fun. It was a lot of fun, and I am horrible at those types of card games.
Feedback?
Horrible.
Thoughts?
My main thing is the change of fortune. I like that you can shift things up.
You can actually leave this here. We got to move the camera over. That's fine.
For example, there's
a guy who
just got
like, it felt like the game stopped too many times for me. Like, I get in this
game, stuff.
I like
to
just
or,
get
or,
yeah,
to or along with your horse
that
falling behind you, remove a rod, he just impales
cards off the table, you leave the 10 piles on the board.
I don't know about that. It's been a while since I've played that. But probably something like that, yeah, where you don't even worry about it. Like, the monster clearing, too, like, I felt like, for me, I would not stop at all. I think it depends on the type of player.
We should put out another monster somewhere.
Yeah, you just
put an extra one out and leave the 10 out
there. Usually, what we did is when you take the 10, you just slap it. So instead of putting the 10 face up, you put it face down. And so it's like face down on the top. It's
that's
like
actually
cap.
That's actually a good idea because then you would know which monster belonged.
Also,
and the person who put the cap on would need to put out a new monster.
It feels really good going on a thing.
As long as the monster deck is accessible to everybody, it's like I killed a monster, but I have to take that extra second one.
Right. And if you use your special abilities to do so, you could put your special ability on top of it.
Totally.
The same way.
Totally. Yeah, yeah.
And then you would still be responsible for grabbing another monster.
Like,
so you could make it like house rule and just add like advanced players. Don't stop.
Right.
I think the change of fortune, I think it's not a stopping thing. Where it's like you just clear the four, stick them underneath.
We even talked about I even talked about some friends of mine.
I'll see you around. I'll let you know when we're starting on the next one.
Are you going
to
go to GameStar?
Change portion, but everybody else
I plan to.
So you just deal with your stuff. Everybody else can stop, but you just put a little bit and keep going.
Yeah, you can probably volunteer in the game.
I'm also trying to play with younger kids. It's funny because like when I played Dutch Blitz,
I think this would be cool
as a young boy. We actually played with different.
Right.
Like the rules that were actually in Dutch Blitz, we didn't play the solitaire down at all.